हेलो, वेलकम टू इनर जीपीएस गुरुज। व्हाट आर दी बेस्ट वेज टू प्लीज अ वुमन हु इज योर गर्लफ्रेंड, वाइफ और पार्टनर? द बेस्ट वेज टू प्लीज अ वुमन हु इज योर गर्लफ्रेंड, वाइफ और पार्टनर इज टू एड वैल्यू टू हर लाइफ in unlimited ways, adding objects to her life will give her pleasure which is temporary, but when you will add value to her life in such a way that she becomes valuable, it will give her the permanent happiness of being the one who is precious and independent enough that she is not dependent on you for anything. If you can provide her the required freedom to be an individual who is confident, who is radiant and who is operating from abundance, you are adding the highest value to her life. If you focus on your manly qualities and let her focus on her feminine qualities, you are adding direct value to her because you are enabling her to be herself and not become someone else. The Shiva energy in you will flourish more when your partner, wife or girlfriend is a Shakti energy. When the feminine traits of your female partner are prominent, then only your manly traits will grow. To understand this aspect and dimension of energy in you, you have to go deep in your existential reality, and you will know that you are in a male form, primarily radiating through the Shiva energy, and the Shiva energy has certain characteristics or traits which is complementary to the Shakti energy. If you are wanting the best female partner, then you must focus on your life and become the one who is valuable independently. When you become total and complete, your female partner will get the required radiance from you, and you will not have to add objects to her life in materialistic way only. Being a manly partner is a boon to a woman, and the thirst of each woman is to find the man who is having the most manly character and is radiating from a powerful source of energy. If you want to please a woman, you cannot please her by listening to her every demands. If you keep on fulfilling her demands, then over a period of time, she loses interest in you and she starts taking you for granted.